हेलो गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज नीरज पॉल फ्रॉम एलपीएम पब्लिक स्कूल गोला बाजार गोरखपुर। वंस अगेन आई वेलकम यू टू ऑनलाइन स्टूडेंट्स। एज यू ऑल नो स्टूडेंट्स, स्टरडे आई हैव मेड अ प्रैक्टिस वीडियो एंड इन द सीरीज ऑफ रिवीजन this is the part 2 of your practice, and today we will cover some fill in the blanks type questions that will be very very important for your upcoming examination. So let us start students. Today's question number first is, question number first is dash is a graphical user's interface based operating system Look at the question student. The question is, Dash is a graphical user based operating system. Okay, which one is the graphical user based operating system? Tell me students, what is the right answer? If you know, then type your answer in the comment box. Okay, the question is, Dash is a graphical user interface based operating system. As you all know student, right answer is Windows. Okay, you have to fill here Windows. Windows is a type of operating system and it is based on graphical user interface. Okay, graphical user interface. This short form is GUI. Okay, and GUI is stand for graphical user interface. Okay, operating system जो है आपके दो तरह के होते हैं, जो OS होता है, that is operating system. एक आपका होता है GUI, second आपका होता है CUI. GUI stands for graphical users interface, and second आपका होता है character users इंटरफेस। ओके, विंडोज एक्सपी, विंडोज 98, विंडोज विस्टा, विंडोज 7, विंडोज 8, विंडोज 10, दीज ऑल आर द ग्राफिकल यूजर इंटरफेस बेस्ड ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टम। क्लियर एवरीवन? Now come to the question number second. Okay, let me erase this. Student, if you have not seen my previous video that I have made yesterday, you must watch that video. because that is very very important. Now come to the question number second. Okay, question number second is all the deleted files and folders, all the deleted files and folders move to dash folder. Okay, look at the question. The question is all the deleted files and folders move to dash folder. Okay, I am giving you three options. The student, tell me what is the right answer. Option number first is File Explorer. Second is Recycle Bin. And third is MS Office. Tell me students, which option is the right answer? Option number 1, R2, R3. Okay, the right answer of this question is Recycle Bin, option number 2. Okay, all the deleted files and folders move to Recycle Bin folder. You have to fill here Recycle Bin. अगर इस तरह के questions exam में आते हैं तो आप आसानी से कर लेंगे, ठीक है? You have to fill here Recycle Bin. Clear everyone? Now come to the next question, that is question number 3. Students, these questions are very very important. Computer memory. Okay, look at the question student. The question is a dash is a collection of related data and information that is stored in the computer memory. Students, I have explained you about files and folders. The question is related with files and folders. Here you can see the question is asking a dash is a collection of related data and information. As you all know students, a folder is a collection of related data and information. So you have to fill here folder. Okay, you have to fill your folder. Now look at this. This is computer memory. Okay. चलिए थोड़ा सा हम कंप्यूटर मेमोरी के बारे में भी जान लेते हैं, ठीक है, रिवाइज हो जाएगा कंप्यूटर मेमोरी. स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू ऑल नो, डीप इज द स्मॉलेस्ट मेमोरी ऑफ कंप्यूटर मेमोरी. डीप इज द स्मॉलेस्ट मेमोरी. ओके, डीप इज द स्मॉलेस्ट मेमोरी. ये भी क्वेश्चन पूछा जा सकता है आपसे, विच इज द स्मॉलेस्ट मेमोरी इन कंप्यूटर. तो बीट इज द स्मॉलेस्ट मेमोरी. ओके, 8 बीट्स इज इक्वल टू 1 बाइट. 8 बीट इज इक्वल टू 1 बाइट. क्लियर एवरीवन? ओके, नाउ कम टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. The question is, dash button is the most frequently used button on the desktop. Okay, write the answer in comment box if you know, and if you don't know, look at here. As you all know, student, start button is the most frequently used button on the desktop. So you have to fill here start button. Okay students, अगर आप लोगों ने अभी तक याद नहीं किया है तो मेरे साथ आप प्रैक्टिस करिए, ठीक है, चीजों को लर्न करिए. Now move to question number 5. Question number 5 is a dash menu gives quick access to the related command. Okay, look at the question number 5th, students. Question number 5th is, a dash menu gives quick access to the related command. As you all know, students, the shortcut menu, gives quick access to the related commands. Okay. Some shortcut keys I am going to write here. Tell me what are their uses. Okay. Tell me, students. What are the use of control plus C? And what is the use of control plus V? And what is the use of control plus X? Okay, चलिए देखें. Control plus C is used to copy, and control plus V is used to paste, and control plus X is used to cut. Okay, these are the shortcut keys, okay, that give a quick access to the related commands. Clear everyone? Now students, the next question, that is true false. Okay, next question is true false. I will explain in part 3. Okay, आज के लिए बस इतना ही. मिलते हैं कल की वीडियो में. टिल देन स्टूडेंट्स, गुड बाय. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग माई विलेज. बाय बाय एवरीवन.